Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we'll be reacting to Rammstein, Dicke Titten. That sounded weird, Dicke Titten. Titten. Dick. Titten. Okay, the title alone feels as if they're talking about private parts, but obviously, as always, I'm just assuming due to the way it's written, but titten, titta is, I think it's Afrikaans for, you know, boobs. So is it? I can't remember now, but maybe that's just slang over here. But anyway, I doubt it is, but yeah, interesting nonetheless. What's interesting is that we're actually watching an official video once again from Rammstein without it being blocked. Now, claimed, yes, but that's fine, you know, claim is fine, as long as it's not blocked. So, yeah, big ups to, for letting them post us, like, for letting reactors post this, you know, like, I know it can be a pain, a real pain, to actually post Rammstein, videos, music videos, because, I mean, these things get blocked, like, non-stop, you know. So, this on its own is a blessing, I'd say. So yeah, if you guys do enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe. Once again, thank you, Educated Marine. I will leave the link down below. Now, I'm always thanking him because they're constantly making the lyrics version of the song and they're making it good, you know. It takes time to do that, you know, to translate it and to do all of these things. So I appreciate that. And I feel as if when I see the lyrics and listen to the song, it just makes it a whole lot better because I understand it on a more deeper level, you know. So yeah, if you guys do enjoy the video, as always, please do leave a like, subscribe. I think I say that, but yeah, let's get on with it. My keyboard disappeared there for a second. Okay, clearly I was right there. I have no idea how I guessed that, but yes, they have been putting quite an emphasis on, you know, boobs. So yeah, I mean, he doesn't want a rich partner. He doesn't want he doesn't mind if she's rich or if she's not rich, or if she's, you know, not a supermodel, if she's ugly. All he wants is a woman with big tits. So I mean, I've listened to Rammstein's intense songs about BDSM and stuff like that. So this is like, you know, basically vanilla still. But nonetheless, interesting. That line just caught me off guard. Anyway, let's listen to more.
Aus der Seele tropft das Blut. Einzig Trost sind kleine Hunde. Ein feines Fräulein wäre gut. Ein feines Fräulein wäre toll. Ich bin auch gar nicht anspruchsvoll. Ich bin auch gar nicht wählerisch. Am Ende der Geschichte muss sie nicht schön sein. Sie muss nicht klug sein. Nein, sie muss nicht reich sein. Doch um eines möchte ich bitten.
Is that it? I like this one. The whole time I've been looking for deeper meaning in the song, you know. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, like I've been scanning the song and, well, it's more interesting than anything, but at the same time I found nothing, you know. Like usually there's hints, and hints in the lyrics and in the vibe of the song, you know. The music video especially gives us many hints. But this just felt like a wholesome song about boobs, you know, and it slaps for a song about boobs. So, yeah, I don't know what to say. I don't know if I missed something or what, but to me, this song just feels like it's not meant to be taken serious, you know. It's just meant to be there. It's meant to be enjoyed, you know. Then again, this does come from Zeit, so, yeah, nonetheless, I enjoyed it. Like, this is a breath of fresh air, you know, it's something different. Usually, I'm always expecting something intense, you know, but this song just felt so wholesome. I know, strange, right? Wholesome. Boobs? Yeah. I enjoyed it though. I'm sure you guys out there as well must have, you know, enjoyed it. So yeah, if you did enjoy the video like I did, please do leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one.